In this video, we will review how to apply a Bolin chest seal in three steps. Step 1. Expose the wound and open the package to clean the area with the enclosed cotton wipe. Step 2. Pre-position the chest seal over the center of the wound. Step 3. Remove the adhesive liner and apply the seal to the wound. Securely adhere all adhesive edges. It's important to adhere the edges with no bubbles to ensure the chest seal ventilates properly.